collection together has been actually quite natural and no resistance, so it came together really easily.
Tia mixes sort of a combination of her Middle Eastern and African and Oriental stuff and puts it all together and makes it sort of Western.
The collection was inspired by where I grew up.